Welcome to NetVN channel. You have a spreadsheet that's important to you, so you should back it up in case your computer crashes or gets infected with a virus. This is my spreadsheet and I will back it up daily, backing up to a different version each time. My backups will be saved in the cloud to prevent the computer from crashing for any reason. Here I use Google Drive to store backups of the target Excel file. For some reason, for example, computer failure, hard drive failure, I always have different versions of Excel files stored in the Google Drive cloud. With a free Google account, I have a personal cloud of 15 gigabytes, which is enough for my Excel files backup needs. After installing Google Drive, on my Windows computer appeared a new drive with the letter G and the name Google Drive. I create a new folder called Backup to store different backup versions of the original Excel file. Next, I open Microsoft Excel and create a new file as above. This new file uses several commands to automatically copy the target Excel file to the specified folder on Google Drive. Microsoft Excel doesn't have a developer menu by default, so I'll edit. Next, I open the Visual Basic window and add the new code. This code I will put in the description of the video. You just copy and paste. There are a few things you need to change to match the path to your Excel file. Here you change it with the path to your important Excel file. When this file runs, your original Excel file will open automatically, then back it up to the folder you specified. You can find the path to the Excel file by opening the file's security tab and copying it. And here you replace it with your Excel file name. My Excel file is named file netvn.xlsx. Next, here you replace with the path to the folder where the backup versions of your important Excel files are stored. After opening the target Excel file, this command will backup it to Google Drive. Backup file name with extra backup execution time. After the backup completes, this file automatically closes. I name this file backup.xlsm. The file name matches this command. This file will not work if it is not trusted by Microsoft Excel, so you add this folder to the list of folders trusted by Microsoft Excel. I add a folder called Important to the list of folders trusted by Microsoft Excel. Also, I allow files and subfolders of the folder named Important to be trusted too. And here is the result file. I will run it and wait for the results. As mentioned earlier, this file will help me create a backup on Google Drive. So I go to Google Drive and check the results. In Google Drive appeared a new file, and just as I expected. This file is a backup of my original Excel file. The file name tells me when to backup. But this is manual backup and I want it to backup automatically. So I schedule automatic backups. I open the Windows Task Scheduler and created a new task. My purpose is that the important Excel file is backed up daily, at a specified time. You can backup daily, weekly, monthly depending on your preference. Here I backup once a day. After creating the task, I will run it to check the results. Task works fine and a new backup file is created as I expected. Now my important files will be backed up automatically every day. That way I'll have peace of mind that when something happens to my original files, there's always a backup file for me to use. Do you want this? Please leave a comment. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.